Hello, this is Billy from Formsite, and I'm going to show you how to set up Dropbox. Our integration with Dropbox allows you to send your forms, uploaded files, and/or results documents to a specific Dropbox folder, which will automatically sync across all computers and devices that share that folder. Let's start with the first part, sending uploaded files to Dropbox. Here is my form, and I'm going to add a file upload item so visitors can send me files with their form submissions. This will naturally store the files in my Formsite account, and I can access them through the results table or by exporting the attachments from the results export attachments page. The Dropbox integration allows me to also send a copy to Dropbox, so I set it up on the Form Settings Integrations Dropbox page and follow the instructions to link my form to my Dropbox account. I copy the authorization code and paste it into the Integration Settings page and click Save. With the integration enabled, I could choose to send a copy of all uploaded files and/or the results data as a results doc PDF or Word docx file. See more about creating results docs from the results docs support page. Note that I can create additional subfolders using the file name prefix field by entering forward slashes between folders. For example, if I want to separate my files by the visitor's last name to easily find the result in the future, I can enter that field as a pipe code followed by a forward slash, then any other file name formatting I want. I can set up the Dropbox settings and apply any results views or filters to send only those files and results that meet my conditions. Let's test the form. Logging into my Dropbox account, I can see that the last name folder was created and the uploaded file name has the result number added to the beginning of the original file name. In addition, the PDF of the result is also included. If you have any questions about this or any other Formsite feature, you can reach us at formsite.com and clicking the contact link.